Because what do you do the first thing? All right, the first thing, if you know that you step in a pile of whatever, of cow, horse, you name it, or what have you, dog shit for all that matter, if you know for a fact that you've stepped in it, you walk out there and you scrub it off with grass, the edge of a piece of concrete, which other is a step, or a curb, what have you.
And scrape it off.
And scrape it off. That's, you don't take it off and smell it. But why if you don't know what the hell you stepped in, why is the first thing you do is take your shoe off and look at it? But you get it so close enough that you can smell it. Especially if it's not a distinctive odor. I mean, if you stepped in a fresh pile, you know damn well what you stepped in because you smell it. You smell it clear as day. Because I've did that in a car by accident. Stepped in a pile and didn't know it. Because I was running into the car because it was raining. And I got in the car and I proceeded to go down the road and I'm like, what the hell smells like dog shit? What the hell? And I went out the front door and apparently somebody decided to walk their dog earlier that day and never picked up the doggy's doo-doo and did the little baggy thing when they had the dog walking. They just, yeah, okay. Nope, not in my town. So, we get down to the gas station. My sister proceeds to tell me, you snipping dog shit? I don't know. Did you? I don't think so. First thing we do when we get to the gas station, get out, and first thing I do is look at my shoes, and so does she. Sure as hell, we had to go all the way over to the grass section that they had, and proceed to, what are you doing? We're cleaning our shoes. But you don't see people, I don't understand that. You know, as if you, you go running, and you go run into a car and you, in what have you, and you step in one. And then, the first thing you do is you scrape it off your shoe, with the curb deal, or you find a piece of some grass. To rub it off, okay. Preferably, you'd really rather have wet grass, preferably. You know, but if you like go through the woods and you're tracking something, and you got God knows what the hell is out there, you have no idea, you come back and your feet are covered in so much dirt that your freaking shoes feel like boots, right? Well, back in the day when I went to do that out in like the woods, like I said, I went up the hill and whatnot and what have you, and I come back down in spring, and you know how bad the weather is and shit. In spring, it's wet, it's fucking soggy, what have you. I come back and my shoes aren't that heavy. Well, first thing my mother decides to tell me is take your shoes off outside and knock them together. You're standing outside knocking the shoes together. Well, why do you do that? Why don't you do that when you step in dog shit? You always do that look too. It's that distinctive look, like you stepped in dog shit look, cause it's like, it's like stepping in gum. You bring your foot up, like, kind of, and it's all dainty too. You could be the strongest guy on the planet. I don't give a shit. You'd be ugly as hell looking. You'd still be doing that dainty pose. You bring your arms out a little bit, and you got the hands like palmed way out, like you're ready to hug somebody, but you're aimed down, and you're looking at your shoe. And you pick your foot up. The last thing that touched the ground is the toe of your shoe, before you look at it. Like it was supposed to make an imprint of whatever the hell was on your shoe.
Yeah.
To see what the hell was on your shoe. Oh, getting gum off your shoe? That's that grass deal? Doesn't work with cleats, neither. I think that whole knock your shoes together comes from the cleat deal. From cleats and whatnot. But cleats and...
Oh, I got a fox!
Like, survival tactical boots and whatnot, where you got lots of grip shit. Lots of tread. That's where the knock the shoes together crap comes into play. A real pain in the dick if you step in dog shit before you do that.
I imagine.
Thank God you only wear those types of boots other in the woods or tracking or in the snow. You're always eerie about the brown snow, though. You're always eerie about it. No matter if somebody took the damn plow and plowed up a little bit too much of the grass, or tore up the grass and threw it in the snowbank, you're still eerie. You don't know. That might be dog shit in there.
Yeah.
You just stay right away from it. You stay away from that and the yellow snow. The yellow snow. You look into the sun. Then you turn around and look at the snow. Everything looks yellow, right? So, what's the first thing you do? Wait until your eyes get adjusted before you get out of the car. Because you don't know where the hell yellow snow is. And you don't want to be the one fucking stepping in it.
Yeah.
You know? Did you catch this deer or what?
Ah!
You're supposed to hunt this deer, right?
I'm past the deer. I'm on to hunting five animals.
Oh, so now you hunt five animals? Are they that stupid to come walking up to a big shadow?
I'm hoping. I'm trying to air assassinate.
Oh, you still haven't figured that out. But isn't that one of the goals on this? To air assassinate at least one?
Yeah, they get so fucking close and then they don't.
Jump in a tree. That might be helpful. Get over there in the middle of the tree. Try that. There you go. As the deer decides to tackle you. That sounds a lot like the game that my friend Billy was talking about.
Whoa! Hey! Let's actually hit the tree branch.
He was playing some Skyrim, and he proceeded to tell me that he did all this whatnot, and he just got done killing this dragon. And he's running from town to town. He's running from town to town. And the big moose that are in that game proceeded to kill him.
Oh, wait a minute.
Just by running into him like that. Knocking him on his back and whatnot.
I need to skin you.
Yeah, he's telling me that at work and I'm like, are you serious? He's like, yeah, the moose came over and killed me after I just got done killing that dragon. And I'm like, okay. Thank God Tammy doesn't have that game, because Jesus, none of this shit would ever get done.
Are you a different kind of animal? Or are you another fox?
They all... Just get that deer. What? There's a... That was a deer, that wasn't a... Holy shit. Can you kill all three of them? Or all of them? All at once? Air assassinate two of them? If you hit one, don't it hit both?
Oh, not unarmed.
Or you plan on pegging one and getting both? What? You totally missed that. That was a fail. You're supposed to go down. Whoa, 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 whoa. gets the animal to look at you. For sure. How many did you have to get? Did you get all three of them?
Well, I'm supposed to have a third type of animal, but there aren't no bunnies down here.
So what the hell is those little icons show up? Oh, to skin them?
Yeah, the fox is to skin.
Dama.
Then I'll hunt back and... Or run back and
isn't
start fighting bunnies.
Isn't that what it says, Dama?
Yeah, thank you. Or bless you, or...
Oh, it's probably the same principle as that Avatar movie.
Yeah.
It's one and the same. That's where it originated from. It's actually from these, this type of Native Americans and whatnot.
Okay, just stick your hand in the urine.
You said it, not I. Maybe it was dog shit.
There's a deer that's glitched.
Shoot it! Oh, you just run up and stab it in the neck.
I wasted an arrow. I was
you
just
were
standing
you
there.
You were supposed to say Dalmo first before he just fucking go ape shit out his throat. Give the poor deer a goddamn necktie. There's a deer that's glitched. We just stab it in the neck. Oh my god. Now you go back and check the snares?
Oh shit!
Why not?
I was going back to check the snare.
Oh no, I want this.
Oh, here's a bear. Here's a bear. Kill the bear!
Otku.
Oh, B! B. X. Oh shit, here comes another one.
Oh.
Fucking come back here, Yomi, you son of a bitch! Yomi, goddamn it, come back here! I'll start a campfire, I swear to God. It ain't in the friggin' ear.
I got it this time!
Oh, God. Looking at the twigs and berries. I see some. Alright, so what do you gotta go get now? Jesus Christ.
Really? I love hunting. Can you tell?
Not the least bit. Not the least bit at all.
Oh, that's what I'm hunting. You're the one that was at the twigs and berries.
I think it's pretty cool and graphical that they actually leave like the carcass there and whatnot. They just skin the shit out of them. But once you start hunting and hunting and hunting and hunting, and I'm more than likely gonna see a lot of this during our playthrough.
Yes, you will. Sorry, people.
It'll get really boring really quick. It's like, come on, seriously, do the freaking.
But I'm very good at it, and it makes me a lot of money.
Yeah, you are very good at it. And it doesn't really give you much money. It gives you enough.
Depends on what you're hunting.
Yeah, but you don't give a shit what the fuck you're hunting, and you hunt like 95% of the time rabbits.
Well, that's because rabbits are what's usually running across my path.
Yeah, and you always hunt the freaking rabbits, and rabbits always give you bullshit. You gotta hunt those fucking bear. The bear gives you the most.
Hopefully the others will understand why our bounty is so thin.
Really? Why would you? I got how many deer? I didn't get any bunnies. Just the two that we caught in the snares. There were no bunnies. There's old fox this time.
Well, what the hell did you miss?
I didn't catch three different animals.
Oh.
Because there was no bunnies.
And you're not going to sit around diddle and daddle all freaking day just waiting for one lousy rabbit.
Yeah.
That you may or may not get.
Yeah. You know what we didn't do before? We didn't look around the village. Let's take a look around the village before we go. Oh, doggy. Doggy, doggy, doggy. Come here. I want to pet you.
I know what kind of Indians these are, but I can't.
Mohawk.
I can't think of them. Are they that? Is that the type of tribe, or is that the actual type of Indian?
Because type of Indian.
Because I remember learning about this in high school.
Yeah. His mother.
Those houses look familiar. Those type of houses.
Yeah, longhouses. His mother was Mohawk.
Makes a lot of sense between.
This is taking place in Boston and New York.
Yeah. Isn't that also where that originates from, where the Indians used to do that Mohawk, not necessarily the haircut, more along the lines of cutting the top of your head off.
Scalping?
Yeah, like a scalping.
Well, those are the Apaches.
Those are
famous for the scalping.
Okay.
But the Mohawks, you are thinking the right thing. The Mohawks used to have the warriors had the Mohawks.
Yeah, like Mohawk.
I thought that was one of the same
considering the fact that they were Mohawk.
Haven't you ever watched the movie The Last of the Mohicans?
Yeah.
Daniel Day-Lewis?
Yeah. Or maybe that's where I'm getting kind of confused.
Kind of
confusing.
Yeah. Or, pardon me, let me be politically correct. Native Americans.
Yeah, get this shit right. We're like.
Especially since most of our viewers are from India.
And we're, yeah. And we're like close to the Indian Reds.
That not only are we close to the Indian Res, we are Native American Reservation. We are close to the Seneca Reservation.
Yeah.
Which is what a Mohawk is. That's their nation. They were one of the five Senecas.
So, is that one of the reasons why they put them in this game? One and the same?
They're one of the five nations that were up here in the
spirit?
In this area.
You may think
New York,
of me
New Massachusetts.
Such?
Yeah.
Where am I?
You are where you were before. If you need
places.
To ask what it is you now see.
You guys don't see it now, but
the
you can actually
from
go
here,
to New York.
Probabilities are calculated so that the proper path may be chosen.
The Adirondacks and Catskills and
whatnot.
Yeah.
Yours.
The 13 colonies.
Well, yeah, but
yes and no.
Mainly up here through through the Adirondacks and everything is where. Oh, I'm a bird.
You're a bird. You're a plane.
Oh, I'm flying a bird. Oh, this is not good.
Be freaking stupid dog.
Yes, and now we have not only a cat but a dog to compete with.
Yeah.
What have you
I have
done
to fly
to
as a bird.
Selected a form familiar.
This didn't go well
culture.
Last time.
It is designed to ease navigation.
Whoa!
Or dive bomb the shit out of it.
We have waited millennia for your arrival.
I wasn't dive bombing.
I remember seeing this part, and then this is where I fell asleep.
That he
after
may
this
open
part,
the door.
I do not understand.
Nor need you. I
or
sense
I
my words
I decided
pain,
to say hell with it and went
but
fast.
Such was not my intention.
One or the other.
and then I continue to play for
child. Hours on end. So everything ever known. So technically everything
as
after
speak,
this bird
forces
see,
gather in secret, preparing to
next.
Seize control
she
of the
will.
Land.
I won't.
If they succeed, the sanctuary will be
breached.
I'll
know a little
breached.
Bit more
oh,
here and
tree,
there.
Tree! Ow!
You hit it once. Fail.
Yeah, I'm not getting anything because I've already mid-air collisioned once. I gotta keep from doing it again or I won't get the bonus points.
Yours is
I'm only allowed two hits.
Past. Present.
I didn't do so well in the last
one. She dropped the fucking plate down.
Many are connected to you. Many who have changed
the world. She literally carried the plate down.
They will change
yeah.
the world.
I
so
don't
too
like
shall
this.
You.
I
called
can't
you here
steer
that
the bird.
You might know your duty. You must
Taffy,
protect
go.
Sanctuary from those
oh,
who would undo our work.
Just push the
what sanctuary?
What Taffy, work? Get downstairs.
What?
Glop! You up here anyway when we're trying
maintaining
to
your current course
yeah.
will result in
no,
a negative outcome. Premature access will destabilize the
did
region.
You
your village
no.
and its people will be destroyed.
Images. I'm being told a story while I'm trying to fly.
That's some psychedelic trippy shit, let me tell you. That's probably what killed those poor innocent kids who are playing other video games.
What am I to do?
You will learn of a man who
sure,
will provide additional training. See
yeah.
this symbol.
Yeah, that was kind of messed
no
up.
No doubt you have
up.
Many questions.
On the news, they were... They had,
ow, I hit it! Had, I'm not getting my boat. There's a third hit.
Waiting is for later.
Well, that's life. Fucking bird.